Hello, hello, and welcome to part 136 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Shinyakubo Shisekai, A New Little World. Okay, so let's go and do the flashback. Let's get some new information. D'accord. Why did you not stop the heart taking of Eris? The will of that girl. What? It's a. Right. Omoi. That. I did not do anything because I wanted to respect the will of that girl. Okay. Don't joke around. D'accord, don't joke around. What kind of a mother would respect the suicide of her girl, of her daughter? It was not a suicide. About that girl, she wanted to save Melissa. D'accord. It was not suicide, she wanted to save Melissa. J'ai been là? Kejime. Waste? No. D'accord, right and wrong distinction. About you killing her. Us too. I don't get it. I think that about killing that wall, that one. Someday in the future, the two of us will definitively know the distinction, the right and wrong of having killing her. Something like that. I don't know. So I guess Mel too also did not stop her, or maybe like she tried. I don't know. I don't know the event of the war, so I don't quite understand. But yeah, obviously Mel is blaming Big Mama, huh? Mame. So you wanted to respect the will of Eris. Of course, you will not stop me then, don't you? Will not? Won't you? Won't you? Stop it, Mel. Please forgive me. Yeah, once again, I don't get that. Please forgive me. Shikari shite inai. I don't get it. The shikari have so many meanings. I don't know. Let's try to make one of the meaning fit. I don't get it. Like no. Sorry, please forgive me for my bad aspect, for my bad side, for the things that I cannot do, for that I should do but I cannot do. I don't know, something like that. I don't get the details. I get the feeling, but you know, I don't care about feelings. I want a precise meaning. But yeah, kimi wa boku. Wait, what? Isn't it the inverse? About you, you stop me. What? About you, you are stopping me. Okay. What do you mean about stopping? What do you mean stopping? It is just unavoidable. So just give your hat without a fuss to Melo-sama. Since when did you notice? When did you notice? Who knows? Did someone told you? Tell you? No. Not anymore. D'accord. But you say that, but you said it to no one, didn't you? Well, then why do you know? I guess why do you know that? Yeah, I guess like the timeline is kind of fuzzy, so you know, like Mel, basically like all the routes are happening at the same time, but you know, one of them, the ones that we chose, act first, and so she's the one that takes the precedence, and so you know, like Dora was about to attack all of them. Wait, no, does she? I don't know. So why? Well, that's because you are very bad at playing the comedy, at pretending. You are, wait, it's 1 million, hein, voilà. You are 1 million years too early to hide things from Melsama. Chocolat, too. D'accord, chocolat, stop Mel. Chocolat, come on, stop Mel. Why are you saying that to Chocolat? It is pointless to speak to me, I don't know. Don't speak to me. Well, it's fine if you hate me, but you do not hate Mel, don't you? D'accord, you should not hate her. After all, you are really a kind girl. No, Chocolat is not really kind. Now too, such a thing want to be cold. Well, after all, I am really cold to you right now, aren't you? Aren't I? So I guess I am not kind. Well, that's you act like that probably because of me, because it's probably my fault why you are acting like that. But you should feel differently to Mel. Mel is different. I want you to persuade Mel before you have regrets. But about that, it is you, Dora One-chan. No, I do not matter. It's not important. Take a hold of yourself. Yeah, if you don't understand what is happening, me neither. So yeah. Like, you know, I mean, I understand what he's meaning. You know, they are scolding each other. Like, come on, be kind. Stop, Mel. No, I don't want. You are an asshole. Voilà. You never try to understand the feelings of other people. You always act so selfishly without paying any attention to other people. Voilà, Chocolat really hate this aspect of you that do not care about other people. Chocolat. D'accord. A big sister should not get scolded by her little sister, you know, Dora. Ah, stop, stop, please. Come on, stop. Like, you must not do the hat taking, Mel. Only you, last hope. Well, because you know you are our last hope. No matter how many managers lowers, no matter how many, no matter how low the number of managers get. As long as you are safe, then we can stay, we can be at peace. We can be sure. Anjin. How do you say Anjin? Okay, that kanji, like it's a Kenzan? No, it's not Ken. Elf. How do you say that? It's a Ken something. Do 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 do. Yeah, Ken, okay, very good. Come on, voilà Kenko, voilà Kenko. Okay, so it's not that, hein? Yes, it is that, okay. So it is Ken, Kenzai. I try to type Kenzon, I mean, it's Kenzai. Okay, Kenzai, good health, okay. Of course, Kenzai. as long as you are in, as long as you are healthy, then we can, our peace, our harmony can be preserved. You must understand that too, don't you, Mel? What do you what do you people understand? Tekota Sokoto, I guess. It's a slur, slurred speech. About about Melisama taking the hats, doing the hat taking. Even if Melisama takes do the hat taking, your naive hope will not disappear. Will not really disappear. Eh? Wait, no way. Do you mean? So do you understand? No, I don't. no way. Are you lying? It cannot be. Ah, it's so annoying to watch over Bratz. Ah, enough already. Just give me your hat. If you, d'accord. If you, do you really think that I will give me, give you my hat after you said that to me? What did she say? I don't get it. Stop using subtext. Just speak clearly. Okay, judge. Well then, I guess I will just take it by force. Are you prepared? You cry, baby Dora. I will not. I must not. No, I will. I cannot. I cannot lose. No, I will not lose. Let's go, Mel. I am coming, Dora. Okay, so let's go. Oh là là. So, Oh, sorry. Okay, 76,700 times 2 plus 1 plus 1. I'm pretty good. Okay, there is a 5 results. Let's. Okay, whatever. I really should switch to normal attacks. This combo is. Making it slow. Okay, voilà, zero, she's dead. Okay. Okay. So your hat, I was able to secure it. Stop it, Mel. Okay. D'accord. You are our last hope. D'accord. Why did you have to become a manager, Chocolat? Do not worry. Leave it. Leave everything. Leave the rest to Mel-sama. Well then, see you, Dora. Okay, finally, the last hat. So we'll get... I hope that we'll get a lot of clarifications about all of the shadowy parts. The unknown parts. Okay. So, with that, we have all the hats. Well, I am very thankful to all of you. It's thanks to your cooperation that I was able to come to go so far. That we were able to go so far. D'accord, so finally, isn't it? Mel-sama, is it really going to be okay? I expect a lot. Voilà, I have quite a lot of expectations, Mel. Mel-sama, I believe in you. I believe. Maybe not in you, but I believe. I think that you all know, but from now on, the 6 hats will all disappear. It's going to be quite the bad, dangerous. The dangerous task. So you should probably get out from here. Mel, it's no good. D'accord, it's no good. She will definitely fail. That. Voilà, because that girl, Mel, do not know about reality, about what is real. I guess I have no choice, I must stop her by force. Wait, Mel. Yoko, as promised, I am returning you to your original world. Non, voilà, I will definitely keep that promise, so please wait a little bit. Even, d'accord, until the end, you will only think about other people, don't you? But I... But I cannot allow that. The hat cannot disappear. So, until the end, you are opposing me. You are antagonistic. No, you are, you have some disagreement. Voilà, if it has, voilà, since it has gone so far, I cannot shut up anymore. I guess I must speak to you about the truth. Yoko? Ah. Oh, that's right. That's bad. I should only speak about the truth, only to Mel, not to the others. Ah, let's see. But it's something that I cannot speak in front of everyone. So, can you leave us two alone? What is that? What do you mean? What is the meaning of that? In any case, please, go in another room. Let's go that way. Where are you touching me, Yoko? Ah, sorry. Well, I just wanted to. Voilà, it's fine. Whatever. Let's quickly go to somewhere where we are alone. D'accord. At such a time, what are you thinking, you? No, it's not like that. It's a very important talk. Story. Oh, what is that? You know. What is that? What? The earthquake. I mean. Can you say earthquake in the world of Hat? I guess so. What was that? Was it... it's not earthquake. I mean, yes, it is earthquake. But you know, like, it's like a wave. It's like a secousse. Damn it, secousse. How do you say secousse? No, d'accord. There is only earthquake. But it's not... Secousse. Tremor. Yeah, tremor is good. Yes, let's go with that. No, this shaking. Yeah, I guess shaking. What was that? This shaking right now. It's fine. Protector. What is protector? It's fine. The protection was not removed, but it seems that the encoding will require a little bit more time. What is happening? It seems that the provider know now that I got all the hats. Finally, it seems like they have started their direct attack on my world, on this world. Well then, it's going to be a repeat of the War of Hats, isn't it? But this time, it will happen in the world of Mel. The place that was attacked... Let's see, it was blackout. Let's go, everyone. You people. Decoy. I am not able to control the decoys. It's a first. Mel, there is no helping it. Let's calm them down by force. But if we do that, the power of the world will lower. But it's not a problem. Even if the power of the hat is lowered, we are strong enough as a basis, no matter. We don't need to rely on the hat. It's fine. Let's go and crush the fool that is making all this noise. I just want to speak before. Okay, wait. D'accord, she's not here. D'accord, Yoko is not here, isn't she? Come on, let's do the speak. Do you smile? No. What is the meaning of that? What do you intend to do? What is the meaning of that? Like it's. No. What kind? What do you intend to do? Voilà. You know, you are a provider, aren't you? So you know everything about the real world, don't you? Why are you helping Mel doing the hat taking? It is what a male wish. So, wait. Like voilà. It is what a male wish. I just wanted to respect the will of that girl. That's all. D'accord, you say Will, but Mel, she does not know about the real world, isn't she? D'accord, why are you not telling her? Well, I guess, I wonder if it is the same reason why you did not say anything. This is... I wonder if... I wonder if you understand... But how will the hot taking will happen? It will definitely be a failure, isn't it? Why are we not stopping? Why are you not stopping it? I want Mel to act as she wishes, as she please, even if she dies due to doing that. Wants to live, you know, but what? Like, I want her to live, or Mel wants to live, or I think, voilà. Mel wants to live, you know. No, I want her to live, you know, but if that's what that girl wants to do, then I do not have the right to stop her. Who cares about having the right or not? If she do it, she will die, don't she? Isn't she? I decided that I will not stop her. But you have no such a compulsion, you know, like you are under no such oath. So, no, you did not make such a decision yourself. After all, the reason why you returned to the world of Had is so that you would have no regrets, don't you? Yes. But. But with just speaks, with just words, I wonder how I will be able to stop her, I guess, I don't know. You cannot move the heart, so you cannot move the heart of people just with words alone, you know. That's why... That's why I will act together with you, so that the two of us will not have any regrets. Okay. I cannot... the heart of a people cannot be moved with words alone. Is that it? Okay. I want to talk to you. I got nothing. Wait, no. It's definitely impossible to make five Ahats disappear at the same time. So, what is it, Mel? Today. D'accord. Oh, Melissa, today aren't you. D'accord. Oh, Melissa, today you are not drinking alcohol, aren't you? I wonder if you are saying that because you want to invite me to the bar. Nah, sometimes it's good to not drink, you know. No, sometimes it's good to go to the bar. Okay, so what is it? No, why? D'accord, so what is it? Melissa, you have such a depressed face. No, like, you seem depressed. Today I just felt like not drinking, that's all. Well then, shall we return? Somehow it seems like you started a story that feels very bad, Mel. What do you mean? Let's go somewhere. No, I do not want to go anywhere, I think. But, d'accord. What are you saying since earlier? Are you okay, Melissa? That's because I do not want to I guess you. I do not want you to disappear in front of me. I won't disappear, you know. I do not want anyone else to disappear anymore. So I guess you are remembering something from the past, aren't you? You are remembering Erika. No, Elise. Despite the fact that I do not want to remember, I guess I am remembering, yes. Why did she save me? Why did she have to disappear in front of me? Say, why? Calm down, Melissa. Do not disappear, Mel, okay? I already told you I will not disappear. Since you got all the hats, I became very, very afraid of you disappearing, Mel. You are so annoying, so persistent, so stubborn. I will not disappear, I told you. I cannot believe that. Ah, so annoying. Ah, enough already. I guess today, let's return. No, voilà. D'accord, enough already. Just get out. I feel like drinking alone today. Despite the fact that you said that you were not in the mood for drinking, in the end, you are drinking, aren't you? Let me drink alone. Understand, but don't drink too much, okay? Idiot, alone, don't do it alone. D'accord. Idiot, you are not alone, you know. Like, you don't have to do it alone. Something like that, I guess. Okay. Jaco is very persistent, so let's not lower our guard. D'accord. I wanted to ask something that will make you angry, and I am prepared for that. Like what? Why do you get so angry each time that we talk about Big Mama, Mel? D'accord. What do I know? It's a slangish, so I don't quite get it, but yeah. D'accord. What do I know? Do you want to know? D'accord. I'm dumb. So, you wanted to know? Yes. Do you want to die? As expected, it's no good. Oh no. You two, you get angry very quickly when we talk about your big sister Dora, you know? What happened between the two of you? Come on, talk. Chocolat is just being selfish, that's all. That's why it is not a very good comparison compared to you and Big Mama. What? Today you did not stop? D'accord, Killelu is like snapping, like getting angry, like from going from 0 to 100 in one instant. Okay, Killelu. What? Today you did not snap when I mentioned the Dora? Well, it's not like I am always snapping about her. In any case, what was that about? Why is my relationship with Big Mama considered one of the 7 big disasters? It's not really chocolate that did it, you know, like, I'm not responsible for your relationship being considered one of the seven big disasters of the world of Hat. It suggests that I feel that I don't. It feels like you have no reason to be angry, Mel. Well, brats, kids should one day live without their mother, out from the skirt, away from the skirt of their mother, don't they? But that one, she's different. She's always, trying to cover us, Ok, yeah, couver. How do you say that, couver? Couver. D'accord, voilà, yes. Hug, embrace. Sit on eggs, yes, no. I mean, yes, couver is to sit on eggs. No, like, when a chicken does that. But in French, there is also a meaning that, you know, like, when a mother cannot let go of her child. What is that? There is nothing, eh? Voilà, but you know that one... She just won't let us go from the nest. Voilà, she just won't let us go away from the nest. To get out from the cradle that she made, there is no choice, no other method than to deny being mama herself. I don't really feel like I am being I don't really feel like I am in a nest. Well, that's because you are always, you are still brats, and so you do not feel any doubts. I wonder if it is weird, like this place, is it weird? It is way too unnatural for a bird to never leave the nest away from their mother for all of eternity. Yes, I understand that, but I also don't understand. I understand, but I don't understand what. Like, no, there is some parts I understand, but I don't get it. Well, yes, that's why I say that you are brats, that you are a kid. Well, I guess there is indeed sometimes when Chocolat herself thinks that she is still a child. If you understand, then do not ask such a disgusting question anymore, okay? Yes. Thanks. Thanks for having spoken about it. Well, I had no choice but to speak about it. After all, you are so stubborn, you damned brat. Ijibalu. Ijibalu, I forgot. Stubborn, voilà. Another word. Voilà, you too, Chocolat, do not be so stubborn and improve your relationship with Dora, okay? Yes, I will do my best. Okay. Somehow I am excited, okay? So let's see, 34 minutes. Let's stop it here. I want to eat. Okay, so let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to the game itself. If you want to play it, and don't hesitate to leave a comment to suggest a new game to play, and see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. Okay.